Hi children, welcome to our class, Classic Subject Science, Chapter 7, Separation of Substances. Today we are going to learn the method of separation is winnowing. When farmers thresh their crops, they get a mixture of husk and grain. How do the farmers separate the husk from grains? Let us see. On a windy day, a farmer stands on a high platform and allows the mixture of grain and husk to drop slowly from the flat pane. The wind carries the husk forward and the grains fall vertically downward. A separate heap of grain is formed. We can separate the husk from grain by winnowing method. What is winnowing? Winnowing is a process of separating light solid particles such as husk from heavier solids such as rice and wheat grains. The mixture is dropped slowly from a height in the presence of wind. The heavy particles drop almost vertically, whereas the light particles are carried some distance away by wind. Hence, two different heaps of light and heavy particles are formed. Components of a mixture are separated by wind or by blowing air called winnowing method of separation. In winnowing, the mixture is allowed to fall from a height. The lightened components get separated from the heavier ones because of wind or air blow. It is the common method used by farmers. They stand on a raised platform and allow the threshed food grains to fall slowly on the ground. The wind carries light particles away from the grains. Winnowing is the process of separating lighter components of a mixture from the heavier ones by blowing air through the mixture. It is used to separate heavier and lighter components of a mixture by wind or blowing air. This method is commonly used by farmers to separate lighter husk particles from heavier seeds of grain. What property helped in separating the husk from grain? Husk is a very light as compared to the grains, and farmers use this property. Winnowing is the simple method of cleaning food materials from a mixture. Winnowing separates the grain from the husk because one particle is light and the other is heavy. This is process is known as winnowing. For example, paddy or rice and wheat. Thank you, my dear children.